Andrew wanted to make a splash at this year's Polar Plunge. So he saved big on a laser hair remover at Amazon. And now he's debuting what he calls the Flying Dutchman. Smooth move, Andrew.